guys, this is Richard. I'm gonna show you how to demo to use the RC timer wattmeter. Very useful for measuring the ESC load voltage, load current, and also the energy produced by the ESC. Good for the designing of RC jet propeller. I'm gonna show you how to use this wattmeter. And you see the variation of the load, initial voltage, wattage, and load current. You can see the how it is. Okay, that's all right, guys.